You got it going, get angry at all of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time getting someone called a referee. 'Cause I just need one more shot at forgiveness.
And I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. By once or twice, I mean maybe a couple hundred times. So let me redeem or redeem myself tonight. 'Cause I just need one more shot, a second chance. Here we go. And is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, 'cause I've been missing more than your body. Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know I just don't let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Welcome to Breakout! Today is time for Top List, so welcome to Breakout! With me, Boy William.
With me, Cheryl Sheena.
Di sini kita akan ada 10 lagu yang lagi merajai chart-chart banget, apalagi chartnya Breakout. Dan kita nanti juga akan ada Top 5 dari Indonesian Musicians too.
Exactly, jadi kita sederetin ya sama yang 10 Big 5.
Big 5, we've got Big 5 in the mix, yeah.
Big Ten and Big Five Indo.
Right. Yes. Ini is a different chart. Beda dengan chart yang di luar. Karena nanti top 5 kita dicampur antara lagu Inggris dan juga lagu Indonesia. Which is gonna be awesome.
Definitely. Like on our number 10 ya. Waktu itu we had Selena Gomez with Good For You.
I know man, but too bad she's gone.
She's gone now. Because taken over by
One Direction. And if you like me, I'm driving with the windows. One Direction ini langsung masuk ke nomor 10-nya kita dengan lagu barunya yang Perfect. Dengar-dengar, does that song sound like Taylor Swift style?
Mungkin Harry Styles sendiri, karena dia yang nulis lagunya, dia kayak cari balasan untuk Taylor Swift style.
Wait, emang Harry Styles nulis style-nya Taylor Swift?
Enggak, cuma maksudnya dia bikinnya reference-nya kayaknya biar ngebales gitu ke lagunya style.
Yeah,
karena
yeah,
mungkin Harry Styles feels like style was written for him.
Right, right, right. Tapi emang agak mirip-mirip sih, like a little bit.
Iya sih, kayak musiknya, cara hentakan-hentakannya itu.
But you know what? To be honest, ya nggak tahu kenapa, I like the One Direction version better.
They're not the same song.
It's not the same song. Cuman aku lebih mirip dikit. Aku suka One Direction punya.
Well, crazy. Never know. Okay.
Yes. Anyway, let's play the clip for you. This is number 10 with 1D. Check it out.
Is it Silento or Silento? It's Silento.
I like that song. Anyway, that's why kita puterin. Everybody wanna dance?
All right, let's go.
Let's go, do it. All right.
Yes. Next up, waktu itu kita baru nge-cover lagu ini ya, Locked Away.
They're at number 8?
Yes, at number 8! Oh, wow. I got locked away, and we lost it all today. Tell me
honestly, would you still love me the same? You pikir dia nomor 1, they went all the way down,
because
man.
There are a lot of new songs yang
baru-baru
climbing up our chart.
Tapi anyway, untuk Adam Levine and RCD ini emang lagunya booming banget sampai di remix sama salah satu rapper favorit aku, Lil Wayne.
Yes, very cool. You wanna check it out?
Yeah, I wanna check out too. Okay, we are back. Nah, langsung aja kita ke nomor 7 kita. Kita ada I Can't Feel My Face When I'm With You. Aku udah lumayan bosen.
Really?
Karena di mobil aku mainin, di rumah aku mainin, jadi gak apa-apa lah.
Jadi lagu peringkat. The Weeknd menurut aku ya, sekarang yang lagi nge-hits tuh paling The Hills kali.
I like The Hills, kalau The Hills aku suka.
We'll see, is it still on the charts or not?
We'll see, tapi anyway lagu I Can't Feel My Face meskipun udah overplayed and I'm a little bit bored, tapi tetap aja itu lagu enak banget. Sempat menduduki Billboard dari tanggal 26 September sampai sekarang, it's still on the Billboard charts.
You know what would be nice?
What, if we play check it? Out. Check it out.
Alright.
Okay, nomor 6 kita ada Fetty Wap dengan lagunya 679.
lagu yang gak disebutin titlenya.
Yes, ternyata itu tanggal lahirnya ya.
Iya, tanggal lahirnya.
Very Web. Dan katanya Very Web ini, interesting thing, dia tuh takut sama ketinggian, guys. Jadi kalau misalkan dia mau keluar kota nih manggung, dia tuh pasti ambil jalan darat ya.
Jadi dia gak pernah naik pesawat?
Dia gak pernah naik pesawat.
Really?
Wow.
Kalau dia mau tur luar negeri, susah dong ya?
I don't know, mungkin promotor harus pertimbangin berkali-kali kan kalau misalkan mau
bawa
dia.
Wow. Tapi anyways, okay.
We are on our number 5 and we have 2.
Yep.
One international and one yang dari dalam negeri. Siapakah dia?
Yang nomor 5 international kita ada Taylor Swift dengan lagu barunya Wildest Dream. Ngomongin video klip Taylor Swift, Wildest Dream is the best.
Yes, I love her hair in the music video, hitam gitu, I think it really suits her.
Right.
And dari dalam negeri kita ada Rizky Febian.
That guy is so cool, dia pernah main ke Breakout.
Iya, sama kamu kan?
Anaknya Sule, ternyata.
Tapi, other than that, you know, I think what really is outstanding dari dia itu suaranya, cara kontrolnya, dia bagus banget. Dan he composed this song.
Right.
And it's very catchy.
Dan suara dia tuh lucu banget. Dan yang aku suka dari dia tuh meskipun punya bokap yang benar-benar namanya besar di dunia entertain, tapi dia pengen keluar dari jalurnya itu, gak mau selalu dicap sebagai anaknya.
Aku
pengen make his own name.
Aku bahkan pas ngelihat dia, jujur aja ya, I didn't actually think that it was anaknya Sule.
Are you kidding me? Itu
no,
mirip banget.
Seriously.
Like, they look alike.
No, I saw kan di net, like pas lihat gitu postingannya kayak, oh okay, who's this? And then I just heard the song, I liked it. And then I checked out, oh okay, oh itu yang anaknya Sule.
Okay.
Baru tahu.
Awesome, let's play it ya.
Cool, let's go.
Langsung aja for you guys, check it out.
Got a feeling tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night, let's live it up. I got my money, money, let's spend it up. Go out and smash it, like oh my god. Jump off the sofa, let's get drunk.
I know that we'll have a ball if we get down and go out and just lose it all. I feel stressed and I wanna let it go. Let's go way out, spaced out, losing all control.
And we'll do it again. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it again. Let's do it, let's do it.
Let's save it up and do it. And do it, and do it, and do it, do it, and do it, and do it. Cause I got a feeling.
Okay, and number 4, who we got?
We got Shawn Mendes with Steve.
Tau gak sih Shawn Mendes itu, he's just like me.
Kenapa?
Setiap pagi makannya cereal.
Wow.
Like literally all he eats is cereal.
Do you eat it with cold milk or hot milk?
Cold lah.
Cold milk.
Who eats cereal with hot milk?
Me.
You eat cereal with hot milk? No way.
I don't know, I like
it. Ya lembek dong.
Iya, enak.
Kamu dengan lembek.
Enak kan, kayak crunchy atasnya terus bawahnya lembek.
No, come on, you gotta drink it with cold milk. Tapi kalau Shawn Mendes nih, dia sukanya kalau yang rasanya almond. Kalau Boy sukanya blueberry. So,
Cheryl sukanya coklat-coklat.
You like the chocolate one?
Yes.
With hot milk?
Yes.
Okay. Anyway, lagu berikutnya yang Run yang kita bilangin ya,
yes.
Run and Tulus. Ini lagu untuk apa sih, kayak melewati tantangan lah ibaratnya.
Yep, dan keren banget ya lagunya ya. Parah. Tapi we are going to play you.
We'll play you whichever one, okay?
Alright.
It's a surprise. Oh, lagu itu tuh di Amerika pun juga lagi on top of the billboards ya.
Iya, yeah, and video klipnya juga walaupun biasa aja menurut aku ya. Lagunya sih ngangkatin
really,
banget.
Really emang biasa banget ya video klipnya.
I don't know, like I thought it was going to be like, apalagi karena teasernya yang kayak banyak banget gitu
right.
kan.
Cuman, tapi lagunya enak.
Cuman, it's Justin Bieber, what can you say?
Exactly,
right?
Lagunya enak banget. I like that song, What Do
yes.
You Mean? And also dari Indonesian chart kita di nomor 3 kita ada Raisa dengan lagunya Jatuh Hati.
Interesting thing about Drake over here, ternyata lagu ini pertama kali diputer tuh pas lagi di resepsinya tukang cukurnya dia, barbernya dia.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Like his barber played it.
Yep.
Wow.
Yep, yep, wow, yep. Wow. And on Isyana Saraswati, she is coming out with a new album.
Yes,
akhir bulan November she is going to launch it. Yes. I can't wait. I can't wait.
You know what's so funny about Isyana?
Kenapa?
Suaranya yang gede gitu. Kamu ngeliat gak? Kalian nonton gak Next Day waktu itu? Sabar, 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 menunggu. I like it. Tapi anyway, dia ini sebenarnya introvert meskipun suaranya besar.
Yes, dan dia ini hebat banget lah. Maksudnya, tuangin semua perasaannya akhirnya in her songwriting. Right,
right? She's amazing. I love you, Isyana. Langsung aja let's play our number two. Check it out.
We are now on our number one. Just like I predicted, we got The Hills by The Weeknd.
I only call you when it's half past five. I love that song.
Woo, it is so cool.
Setiap kali aku tahu titlenya itu, setiap kali aku nggak tahu lagunya yang mana, tapi setiap kali aku ngedengerin lagunya, aku tahu itu lagunya, cuman nggak tahu judulnya. Ngerti nggak? It always happens. Coba lagunya kayak gimana? Coba.
Aku ngerti banget.
No.
Okay.
Lagunya kayak gimana? The Ref.
Ini
tabar. Ya, aku nggak tahu itu judulnya itu. Tapi kalau aku ngeliat judulnya itu, aku nggak tahu lagunya itu. Jadi orang ini.
Ya, dan sekarang kamu tahu ya.
Ya, aku tahu.
Judulnya itu yang super panjang itu,
yeah.
Yang selalu bikin aku belibet sebenarnya kalau ngomongnya. Siapkah kau untuk jatuh cinta?
Tapi nice song, congratulations.
Very
number
cool
one.
Song.
Number one. Okay, yang keren banget dari lagunya The Weeknd yang The Hills ini. Dia tuh ada dua lagu di charts, The Weeknd, The Hills and I Can't Feel My Face.
I Can't Feel My Face, ya. Yeah.
Dulu ini pernah terjadi juga.
Sama siapa
tahun
tuh?
Tahun 2009, Black Eyed Peas, lagu yang Boom Boom Pow sama I Got A Feeling.
Wow, tapi pada saat itu breakup belum ada ya?
2009, no, not yet.
Not on our charts, guys.
Not on our charts. Tapi anyways, awesome, so good luck ya, yeah, for The Weeknd. Hebat
yes.
banget, lagi dominasi music industry banget dia sekarang.
Woo! Congratulations to The Weeknd, and now it is time for us to scoot, guys.
Yes.
Thank you so much for watching.
So that was our show today. We'll see you guys next time. I'm Boy William.
I'm Cheryl Sheenafia.
Jangan lupa follow Twitter Kita Dimana.
The Cheryl Sheenafia. This is my Twitter.
And my Twitter is Boy William. Kalau Instagram Dimana.
Cheryl Sheenafia.
Boy William 17. Jangan lupa follow Instagram and Twitter at Breakout. Yeah.
BreakoutNet is our Twitter, and BreakoutNet Official is our Instagram, guys.
Yeah, that's.
Don't forget to follow it, and see you next time.